Oh yeah, you can feel the fatness start showing up on this snare drum here. And you can see how the thickness of the shell comes in even more to play, but there's still a nice crack. Again, a hallmark of the Dynasonic style shell. So let's go ahead and take this down one more tuning, where we take this top head down to the whole step to where we have a perfect fifth on this drum,